This video shows you how to screen all calls without caller ID with Smart Call Blocker. Before you start, make sure you have set the phonebook, the allow list, the block list, and the star name list. Go to description section below to see the tutorials. With this setup, Smart Call Blocker will screen the calls by asking the caller to record their names and press the pound key. For more helpful tips, subscribe to our VTech support channel or check out our other videos to keep watching.